I love you. Will you marry me?
Yes.
I love you, boy, I love you so.
This engagement party is a moment to celebrate a new future, but not without first exploring a past. Jenny, Newman, Greta K, Anna Pena, Lizzie Gray, this Korean, that Korean, and Lizzie Gray again.
Okay, that's enough. Friend. I think that's enough, right?
I got a letter from the University of Michigan. I got a job for 2 years.
2 years is nothing.
Really?
And we'll start planning the wedding again from there.
Babe.
We both know I deserve to get super laid for this.
Do you want me to wear a cape or something?
I want the show.
You can get the Cirque du Soleil of shows.
Ooh.
Lots of this and this stuff.
How's Michigan?
Oh!
Oh, it's a fire hydrant.
All in all, it's an adjustment.
Have you two picked a date yet?
Not yet, but within the year.
Congratulations, you've been promoted. You're going to be with us for a few more years.
Can't wait to tell Tom.
You told me that it was going to be 2 years. It's sort of like when you're on a treadmill and you tell yourself, I'm going to run 5 miles today, and now it's forever miles.
When was the last time you were on a treadmill? Sorry. I don't think we can figure out all of our problems before we get married, but I promise you that I will just love you every step of the way.
Any ideas when this wedding might happen? Grandparents do have a tendency to die.
Mom, they're all right there.
Well, for now.
This is why we do not delay weddings.
The 5-year engagement.
What a cute little flower girl you'll be.
I'm Pocahontas.